Proverbs for May 10th can be found chapter 14, verses 34 and 35. Godliness exalts a nation, but sin is a reproach to any people. A king rejoices in servants who know what they are doing, but he is angry with those who cause trouble.